I think yung song ko lang daw is somehow dedicated to Jesus. And I hope magustuhan po natin to. I hope maintindihan po natin talaga yung totoong meaning ng song na nangangawin po.